This is what it was about for you? You were jealous?
Oh, please, you can't tell me that you weren't jealous that Vaughn had his hippie hands all over your debate slash makeout partner.
What are you insinuating? I took that kiss for the team.
What? Yeah, that kiss wasn't for pleasure. It was strategic and joyless.
What? Yeah.
You did get weirdly specific when you were describing Annie's body.
More specific than the stuff you told me about Britta?
What? What?
Does anyone get specific about me?
Check your email.
I'll mark you as spam.
Who the hell is Pam?
When you guys first came in, we were as wholesome and healthy as the family in the Brady Bunch. And now we're as dysfunctional and incestuous as the cast of the Brady Bunch.
I agree with Abed. This is getting creepy.
No more creepy than when Jeff wears tight jeans and you say, I'd like to slap those buns on the grill.
What?
First of all, I don't talk like that. And second of all, where I'm from, it's perfectly normal for women to talk about their male friends' backsides. And you don't see me saying anything crazy about Abed and Troy's weird little relationship.
They're just jealous.
All right. Maybe we're not a family. Maybe it's more complicated. Because unlike a real family, there's nothing to stop any one of us from looking at any of the others as a sexual prospect.
Give me some more.